good to go.
What we have here is Jesse Lubera. He's getting ready to heat a piece of horn to press onto a mandrel. When you're ready, sir.
All
ready. Here we can see a lot of bubbles rising up. This is a key that it might be about ready. So we'll let the oil drain and wipe it off. Now Jesse's going to put it on the mandrel by hand. And then we're going to start the process of hammering it into the horn.
It's coming out a little bit.